FHS. I'm Trevor Price.
I'm Kayla.
And these are your morning announcements for Friday, October 23rd, 2015. Boo! Did I scare you? Well, I know some of you got scared last night at the Halloween dance. Roll the film!
Boo!
Hey FHS, this is Mr. Carnew and this is Anthony. This Halloween we're going to try to do some tricks instead of treats.
Katie are hosting open houses today, and Carlton Dalhousie and NBCC are all having open house on Saturday, October 24th. A representative from St. Thomas University will be in room C54 at lunchtime on Monday, October 26th, and a representative from the University of Guelph will be in the cafeteria at lunch today. UMB is hosting an engineer shadow day for the students in grade 11 and 12. Please sign up in guidance by October 30th. The deadline for the Horatio Alger Scholarship is October 25th.
Attention all grade 12 students, Gaspard Auserplier for graduation gowns is offering a Keep Canada Green online scholarship. There's a grand prize of $25,000 and 10 $1,000 prizes. Visit keepcanadagreencontest.ca to enter today. More information is available in guidance.
In FHS sports news,
the FHS Black Cats hockey team is home tonight versus LJR at 7:30 p.m. at the Lady Beaverbrook. Come out and support your Black Cats.
There is a wrestling workout today from 4 to 6 in the auxiliary gym.
All members who tried out for the swim team are asked to come to a Sunday 7:30 to 8:30 practice at Fredericton Indoor Pool. The team will be announced on Monday.
FHS Strength and Fitness Club will meet today at noon in the weight room.
And now for your DR Spotlight.
Good morning! Your DR Spotlight for this week is on the beautiful Art Gallery of FHS.
The art gallery has been displaying artwork done by the students of FHS for 3 years now.
The front end of the gallery exhibits work done by students from last year, and the inner gallery contains a wall for each art teacher to show off the gorgeous artwork of their students.
It is located in the pit and is open every day from 10:30 and 3:30.
Let's go check it out!
We were lucky enough to get an interview with some of our FHS artists.
Hi, my name's Katie Collingwood, and I have a piece in the art gallery of a drawing I did of an elephant. But usually I like to paint and I use acrylics, but sometimes I use oil paints.
Hi, I'm Abby. I have a painting in the gallery from grade 10. It's a recreation of a Picasso piece, and I paint best when I'm listening to music.
Hi, my name is Bia. The piece that I did in the art gallery is a painting of space, and we used special glasses so that the red colors would pop out and the blue would pop in, so it was a 3D painting. I really like painting, but I don't usually have time to do it, so it was good to get a chance to do it last year.
Thanks for watching FHS, and remember to check out the art gallery.
Back to you, Trevor and Kayla.
Jade and Laura. That's everything for today, FHS. I'm Kayla.
I'm Trevor.
Have a great day.
looks at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no immortal can resist the evil of the thriller. Ha 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 ha